Vekta has let you down. Her power is waning. She's inferior.
Not much time. I'm not going to harm you. The attack on Vekta had nothing to do with us. I want to end this, not start another war. Now tell me, who is Tyran working with?
Untie me.
You are not in a position to bargain. Who is it?
Stahl. Your hand, Stahl. He's on Helghan. You gave him Massar. She's building him a weapon. Vectans. Half-breeds. Everyone dies. Including you.
You are under orders. I expected you to follow them.
How could you? What Massar did on that ship was an abomination. She deserves punishment. Kill her myself if I have to.
Please spare me the melodrama. You are talking about things you cannot possibly understand.
What has Stahl promised you? Power?
He has promised us a home. And the survival of our people. At last we have a chance to negotiate from a position of strength. As we've always wanted. As we deserve.
Not like this. Have you forgotten the blood that runs through my veins?
Oh. Dare you question me?
I will be killed no matter who is targeted.
Be quiet at once.
Your mother, please, I...
Never call me that!
You make no demands of me. Guards. I'm having you sent away. Where you'll be safe.
Wait! No! Mother, please! Don't do this!
How curious to think we were once the same race. And now you're the enemy. I shouldn't feel anything. But I do. Keep him alive.
To warn him.
No, there's no time. Just follow my instructions and I'll get you out of here. I'll protect you. There's one shot to get you out. This is it.
Where are you?
I'm close. Listen, we haven't got time for this. You need to do as I say. Wait. You'll never make the jump. Give me a second to hack the storage controls. There. Now move. Climb across the containers. You'll have to take a running jump at it. keep them down for long. Those are just maintenance drones. They're harmless. They're lucky to be alive. They work too hard. Just watch your step. Not the only one trying to get out of here, Marshal. Down here, it's a different world. The screams you can hear? The refuge is there to kick down on me. Welcome to home.
Going.
I'm helping you get out.
That's what I'm finding hard to believe.
I don't take pleasure in killing my own people to save you, Marshal. So if you don't believe my words, then believe my actions. You've got two more guards up ahead. I've accessed their radio frequency. It's sporadic, but I'll relay what I can.
Where am I going? Are you there?
Attention all guards. We have a code red in Sector 7. Possible escapee.
Disobeying orders.
I should have never handed over Massar. As long as she's alive, they'll use her. Both sides. We have to move. They find you out here, you're dead.
We've got a curfew down here.
We need to get off the streets. It's not gonna take long for them to figure out what's happened. We need to get as far away as possible before they do. There's an old smuggler's route we can use.
Vekta and half of you. Do you know him?
I learned very early on not to ask that question. I know what I am, Kellan, and I'm not ashamed. All that matters to me is my people.
You could help your people. Vasari could as well. She seems more interested in war.
Vasari's doing this because she doesn't think she has a choice. If you attack, she will not back down. And why should she? She'd be defending her people, their home. This is all we have. You have to tell your people to stand down. We can't let this happen, Kellan, not again. It's innocent people who pay with their lives. Can't waste any more time. Let's get you up and running. I've uplinked you into the ComSec network. You'll be able to hack automata and designate targets. Put a marker on that grate and we'll see if it works. You're linked. Cover fire, just mark a target and leave the rest to me. Let's test the hack. Try it on this spider mine. Now, hack this spider bot.
Now move it to the door controls, and detonate. Good. Use them when you need to.
Fire and explosions were let off in an attempt
right, hack
to
another
make the exercise
use
as
the window.
Realistic as
Get
possible.
Get it to the other side
New
of the door.
Congratulate you for your courage and those in the eventuality of an attack on our soil. You would respond just as bravely. Saw the military conduct a training exercise across several districts. Gunfire and explosions were let off.
You're gonna need this. Remember why we're doing this. Sinclair trusts you. He's the one that you need to convince. The VSA are running things. Vekta will follow his lead.
What makes you think you can trust me?
I can't. But I know you don't want your people to die, and I can trust that. Keep heading for the wall. I'll take the higher ground and cover you. Tell me what to shoot.
I'll be in overwatch. Mark anything you need help dealing with. We need to get to Containment Center 37. Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Attention! By order of Security Protocol 669, the citywide curfew is active. Violators will be subject to arrest.
They're attracting the bridge. You need it to get across.
Control Wing 2, I'm here at Fire and Center 1. Wing 2, this is Control Wing. We're having trouble dispersing units.
Well, serving this great state.
Manual station.
My wife can protect herself from those very same dreads.
And that is my point. She wouldn't need to if they didn't have weapons.
Drop them all.
It wasn't me.
Graffiti were a violation of Municipal Code 457, Defense of Government Property. Code 47B, curfew violation.
Thanks. You're the guy they're looking for, aren't you?
Control, this is Raven 6. I'm in
circle. It's not much, but... maybe I'll help.
Everyone is dead. All units, be advised.
I hope you've got some friends in this town.
Sector 4. He is armed and extremely dangerous.
Them. Just find the containment center. Not shit.
Update to units attending Section 21. Suspect may not be alone. Use caution. Set up project to contain the area. Control break. We're speaking with civilians.
Nothing. These are the people they hurt. All you're doing is helping to breed a new generation of extremists.
I'm not gonna wait to die! I choose! What? I choose! Me!
Don't do this! I love you!
Stop him! Why?
release the crane maglock, and you'll be able to shoot the entire box loose. Or just mark it, and I'll take the shot.
Take him
out.
Mark
the container. I can shoot it for you. Target killed.
You get my mark?
Find cover! down or not.
Look across the wall. Our city's still smoldering.
I told you,
Name the Black Hand all you want. Vekta doesn't want the truth. He wants justice.
At what cost? You've never faced annihilation before. We have. Trust me, it's not worth it.
People like us don't get to make that call.
Why? Why do we let others make it for us? Why do we let them throw us away? Our lives mean nothing to them. Damn it. I just lost my cloak charge. I'm going to have to get through to the control room without it. Meet me at transit loading. And don't shoot anything unless I mark it, or we'll have every unit on us.
Take this. You're locking everything down. We won't get across on foot. I'm gonna make a break for the transit controls. Cover me. I'll call out targets. Hold on to that. Look out for
snipers.
It's lies, Kellan. Vectans are easy to get. Here, we suffer from a different problem. We live in despair. Surrounded by chaos and violence, we are not blind. We know that. We know the truth. Tell me, which one of us is freer? Are we not both slaves?
I'll try and get them to stand down.
That's all I ask.
Nice shooting, Vekton, but I'm gonna need my rifle back. Thanks.
What you said about killing Massar, you mean it?
I couldn't live with myself otherwise. If you were honest, neither could you. Come on, it's not much further.
I have to get over to the control tower. See if you can find a way to disable the security system. Maybe there's a spider mine around here. Stand by until I get in position. I'm ready. Mark your targets.
Marked.
They're adjusting their quadrant. They're gonna be here any second. The antenna's down. We need to get power back up. You're going to have to get a new capacitor into the array. I saw one at the back of the room. Damn it. It's the capacitor outside at the base of the tower. The antenna array is to the right. Hurry.
Some time to get control of the Ajax.
Come on. Now's our chance. Hop up on this ATAC and I'll pilot you across the wall.
Seriously?
Unless you have a better idea. You have to convince Sinclair to stand down.
What about Stahl? Massar?
Give me 48 hours, Massar will be dead. Without her, Stahl is finished. He's got nothing but a dead planet. We can avoid war, you know that we can. Think you're the first person to ride on one of these. Don't be the last.
Stand down? Are you out of your goddamn mind?